Have a business, I said. I told myself to have a business. I've been stressed out ever since, y'all. But I secured the drop, so it's coming. Right now, I'm getting Chick-fil-A. Perfect for you. I'm excited. Whoever get this drop, I love y'all for real. Mad people been telling me to do this gray. Everybody be like, I want gray, I want gray. So now I'm doing gray. I better cop. Period. Man, I'm so tired. It's Friday. It feel like Friday, but then again, don't feel like Friday. I got a long day. You wanna be anything, be pretty and pay. Gave y'all this because y'all said y'all really like wanted this. Yeah, y'all really wanted this. So I'm like, I'm gonna give y'all these hoodies because they want, my girls want these hoodies. So I'm excited to see who cop. Next drop is fine. For sure. But yeah, I'm about to get my chick. I get a chicken sandwich with cheese, no tomatoes, with fries. With the chick sauce and I don't know if I'm gonna get a drink or a milkshake. My milkshake gonna go by myself. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all. I got bad anxiety. So I don't be on the train. So shout out to my mother because yeah. Me and the train do not go together at all. Mena Gang. Day is the Valentine's Day. Period. Shout out to all the girls. Period. Ah. So, what I did. So, I did my hair today, y'all. This is not the hairstyle I wanted. This is not the hairstyle I wanted to do for Valentine's Day, but I'm gonna do a style that I was gonna do. I couldn't do it because we had a snowstorm yesterday or whatever. So, wasn't able to do it, but I did this, my natural hair. I'm gonna do a little 1-2 with it later. My outfit came in. My outfit is Tia. My outfit is giving. My outfit is Lana coated, y'all. Like, it's Lana coated. It's Ariana Grande coat. It's cute. Like, it's that type of vibe. I saw the dress. I saw the accessories. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna eat. I'm just about to go to work. I got a date. Oh, did I mention I got a date later? Yeah, I got a date. So yeah, I'm gonna go to work and then I gotta come home, rush. Yeah, I'm gonna come home, rush. Just gonna do my makeup and I'm going on my date. Period. Hey y'all, I hope you have a nice Valentine's. Self-love always. Yeah, y'all see this little hair? It keeps messing up. Hey. When you talk, you're smoking. I'm really getting high.
Hey guys. Here he is. What ice spice? I always keep a pokey. big drinks. Now she's working, she throw it out and call me that. That's my best friend. I'ma get low, pull up in a spaceship. Call me that. Two step in the slide when I walk through.
Y'all, so it's the next day. When I tell you, we was tore up. It was the first time we went through them. It was a great spot. It was good energy. The only thing, they was like wondering about my ID. So it was like, I had to do so much. Like, it was like so much yesterday. Like, because of me like rushing home after work. So I didn't really get to like vlog the like good moments. But we had a time. Nature was my Valentine, like when we was in high school, so it was nothing new. But I'm glad she's my Valentine this year. It was so much fun, and we made a whole new memory together, so it was fun. Did y'all like my fit? Like, let's talk about it. First of all, my pin, I lost my pin, like, to my dress. I was so mad. Like, it was so much going on yesterday, but y'all like my dress? Was it given? I don't like my hair, honestly. Like, I hate my real hair, y'all. I don't like it at all, but it was alright. It was a little something, you know, little 1-2. I didn't get to do my hairstyle. I said that already, but yeah. Yes, y'all, so we had 260 subscribers. So thank you to everybody that subscribed. Y'all be watching, y'all need to subscribe. Like, y'all know y'all wanna subscribe. Y'all might as well, y'all gonna watch the video. Just subscribe. Get me to 300. We almost there. Once I reach that, I'm gonna be like, period. Like, y'all need to stop playing. Y'all need to stop playing and get me to 300. Period. I got a lot of content that I'm coming out with. Yeah, so this is what, the third vlog? Yeah, this is the third vlog of the new year. Period. So I've been not as consistent. I've been consistent. Tell a friend to join Mena Gang. Keep liking, keep commenting, so I know that y'all in tune with me. But yeah, I definitely encourage the girls to continue having self-love Valentine's Day, even if it's with your friends, with your cousin like me. Because we not waiting on no man, okay? We is not waiting on no man. Not with real. I feel like you should still enjoy yourself. Yeah, I didn't really get to like vlog. I feel like the vlog is short. I was gonna vlog my next event that I'm going to, which is tea, but I'ma just make that its own vlog. Because I feel like this is still cute. This little something, you know, I always gotta give y'all some, keep y'all wanting some more. Period. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to join Mena Gang. If you like, comment, and subscribe, you're that girl, and that's definitely on period. And it's Money Mena, we out.
That pretty framed, I'm a chain. I've been the same, ain't she changed? This ain't nothing new. That pretty framed, I'm a chain.